What is up? It's Nick, and I just wanted to show you guys quick my fantasy league with a couple friends and whatnot. And wanted to know if you guys would be interested in doing a fantasy league. Just some subscribers. Maybe I do a 12 or 14 person league. I think four, maybe 12 is the max. I think it can get bigger, but I'm not exactly sure. I haven't looked into it. I'd probably do it on Yahoo just because it's really easy to set up and whatnot, and it's where my other fantasy football leagues are. But here are the just the overall, just the view of it. The max teams, it's actually a six-person league, not 10, so keep that in mind. There's how we have our rosters set up. I changed the receptions. The receptions is one like normal, but I gave rushing attempts 0.5 because the wide receivers then become a little bit more overpowered than the running backs. Give the running backs 0.5, it kind of evens it up a little bit. So I thought that's what I came to a final conclusion is. There's all the defensive stats, pretty much the same. Everything pretty much the same down there. Now I'll show you guys my team. I'm really happy with my team. I started out with almost a completely different team. I had some huge trades and whatnot go down, so I ended up with this team, as you will see. Let me go down. So at quarterback, I've got Tom Brady and Peyton Manning, as you can see. Wide receivers, I've got Dwayne Bowe, Dez Bryant, Reggie Wayne. And the reason I drafted Reggie Wayne is because it's a PPR league, and Reggie Wayne is a boss, and probably Andrew Luck's favorite target by far. Dez Bryant, the best target for Tony Romo, only second to Miles, or only with the only close competition really Miles Austin. Dwayne Bowe didn't have a great year last year, but I think with Alex Smith throwing him the ball, he'll have a pretty beast year. Running backs, I got Arian Foster and Jamaal Charles, pretty huge running backs, big ticket running backs. I did draft LeSean McCoy and Chris Johnson as my running backs, but traded those out for Jamaal Charles and Arian Foster. Let me know if you think Arian Foster and Jamaal Charles is a better choice than what you would call it than LeSean McCoy and Chris Johnson. Tony G, DeMarco Murray. I don't know if I'm gonna play DeMarco Murray down there or if I'm gonna switch him out. I don't really have a better option really to play as my wide receiver, running back, tight end option. If you see one, let me know. I'm probably gonna end up working out a trade or something like that. But I'm not entirely sure what I'm gonna do there. Bench is Stevie Johnson, Mike Williams, Darren McFadden, Michael Vick, Lamar Miller, Tony Romo, and Ben Jarvis Green Ellis. Kicker Phil Dawson. I did draft Sebastian Janikowski, but in a trade for Vick, I gave up Sebastian Janikowski for Phil Dawson. I drafted the Houston defense just because I thought with the addition of Ed Reed, maybe the secondary would get even better. And I believed in the Houston defense. I think they're going to be really good. So they're my choice defensive-wise. I just wanted to kind of show you guys this, ask you real quick if you wanted me to do a fantasy football league, including some of you guys. Really, the only rule is that you need to be present for the draft. You need to be what other? You need to be active on the like thing, offering trades and stuff like that. Just doing a bunch of stuff so the league is fresh, exciting, trades are happening, things are getting done. It's not just draft your team and let it sit for the whole year, because that drives me insane. So as long as you're staying active, I'm okay with you being in the league. Just make sure 15 out of the 16 weeks you've changed up your team and whatnot, all that crap. When I create the league, it will be similar to this, maybe a little bit different, since you won't be able to get like this many good players. So I'll have to figure that out, get maybe some of your guys' input. Just let me know what you guys think about that, and I will catch you all later. Peace out, guys.